Many of them weren't happy with me that they had to do that, but I told them it only hurts for a minute. And as these folks can tell you, you gotta do it first at some point in time. And it's always scary. So encourage them to keep on doing their solos and practicing those blues scales. It's a pretty cool thing once you get to feel comfortable with it. So our next tune is called, well, it's kind of great after your first solo. It's called It Is What It Is.